I have a confession I have to make to you.
You're married?
No.
You're divorced?
No.
You have a disease?
No, please stop. I'm in love with you. Not just from tonight. I've known you for a long time. I know that you come out from work at noon every day and you fight your way out that door and then you get pushed back in and 3 seconds later you come back out again. And I walk with you to lunch and I know if it's a good day if you stop and get that romance novel at that bookstore. I know what you order and I know on Wednesdays you go to that dim sum parlor and I know that you get a jawbreaker before you go back into work. And I know you hate your job and you don't have many friends and I know sometimes you feel a little uncoordinated and you don't feel as wonderful as everybody else and feeling as alone and separate as you feel you are and I love you. I love you. And I think you're the greatest thing since spice racks. And I've been knocked out several times. If I could just have that first kiss, and I won't. I won't be distant. I'll come back in the morning and I'll call you if you let me. But I still don't drink coffee.
Real.